love my country.
Love my country. And I think sometimes the platform that you're given, you need to make the most of it. And I, as an opportunity as a head football coach here, to do something special.
As this cell phone video from a Crestview fan shows, doing something special is exactly what the high school football coach did.
And my goal was to make a Friday night special for the community. So what we do is we theme every game. We've had moms walk the players out. We've had dads walk the players out. We've had cancer survivors and cancer battlers walk their fans out. And veterans is one of those things.
And the coach said it turned out to be one of the most memorable moments he has had standing on this field here in Ashland County.
The Cougars are ready to play football, and here they come for tonight's ball game.
Fans say players and cheerleaders ran out on the field holding the flag.
They normally introduce players, but this time they all came out as a team, and every single one of them had a American flag, and with everything going on in the world right now, is just kind of inspiring.
With a great deal of pride that we honor the Crestview community veterans.
And right after the players, close to 100 veterans followed them.
Awesome. And that's one of the things I remember was the fans got into it, the players got into it. I had school kids come up to me, thank me for my service.
But the highlight of the night was something no one expected. It came after the game, when dozens of fans, veterans, and players from both sides gathered in midfield.
I think everybody was just in awe of what was going on at the moment that we just got caught up in it.
And by the way, Crestview won the game last Friday, but the coach and school officials say while that's great, it's not the best thing that happened that night.
We have an expression that our team doesn't use lightly. It's more than football. And Friday night, it was more than football. God bless you.